All the materials I use, I try not to pay for. I try to scrounge or recycle.
So what made you think of using videotape?
Because the kids in the street, they're always wheeling it out and hanging it in trees, and they never know what to do with it. They like it, but they don't know what to do with it. And I thought, the right dress.
So you think there'll ever be a market for things like this?
I doubt it. It'd be very uncomfortable, I think, to wear. It's a fun thing, you know, it's how far you can take it, what you can do with it. So, like the idea for this fashion show, but everyday wear, no, it's full of static, it's dreadfully full of static.